नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल फ्रॉम आर्ट्स एंड बोर्ड्स। अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग पीस ऑफ फर्नीचर दैट आई एम शोइंग यू नाउ फ्रॉम द बॉटल्स यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस इज अ बार यूनिट। मोस्टली द बार्स दैट यू सी ऑनलाइन और ऑन गूगल यू विल फाइंड वेरी सिंपल प्लेन काइंड ऑफ कैबिनेट्स दैट वर्क्स एज बार। यू ओपन द डोर, यू हैव द स्पेस इनसाइड फॉर द बॉटल्स एंड ग्लासेस एंड एवरीथिंग। But when Arson is making something, it has to be something exclusive, just like the one I'm showing you now. The first thing that Arson is good at is the carving part, hand carving. And that's why we don't prefer making very plain items. And here also, if you see this unit, you will find the carving on the door, the sides, the bottom area. Everything is nicely hand carved with a nice flower and petal designs. Also, it has got the grape carving, because grapes are directly associated with the vines, so that is also put in there. We'll talk about the size for this one. This is 5 feet out and out, 5 feet, but to use this you require around 7 feet open area. Reason being, it has got side doors and they open outwards. So here is the outer area. So from this point to that point, you require approx 7 feet clear space to use this unit. The height is 32 inches and front to back, this is 18 inches, 1.5 feet. But once you open the door like this, you require around 2 feet of clear area. So to use this unit, you need 7 feet, 2 feet, and the height is 32 inches. That's a good height for a bar table also. Now about the design itself, I've shown you the door part, the carving area. When the unit is closed, it will look like this from both sides. Here, this is how the front area would look. And a completely closed unit from the sides as well, I'll show you here. So the sides, the front and the other side, left and right are the same sides with the carving everywhere. Now the exclusive part about this unit, it has got revolving doors. So once you open it, the door completely turns out and it gives you the space for the bottles and the glasses. I have a couple of bottles sitting there. So it's nice space for a bottle, easily it can sit there. So approx 3 bottles on both sides and the top area for the glasses also you get here. Now talking about the sides, this part is closed, it doesn't have anything. On the side here, we have a similar concept for the bottles and the glasses as well. So one bottle can sit here as well. Though a compact unit, but it has got nice space for around 8 bottles and the glasses and other stuff you want to keep, and it closes right here. Similarly, the front door will close inside like this. If you want to use it as a server, you can also place a mirror, a glass frame at the back of it. I'll show you one option. We haven't got one for this one. I'll just show you an option that's not for this one. That's just in for the representation purpose. And this one I'm showing is just for representation purpose. We can go for a bigger one or other design. This I picked from some other dressing table, but this can work as a server also. So the table and the mirror frame. The normal bar cabinets that you get online do not have all these things. They are simple openable door cabinets and very simple and plain designs. But with carving, you get an exquisitive look, a different look, an exclusive design. And the sizes can be changed as per your requirement. This one is 5 feet. You want a smaller one or a bigger one, we can make that for you. You want to change the interior areas for the bottles, you want to make something different, that can also be done accordingly. And the process I've shown you, very simple, just pull it out and it turns out and give you the space for the bottles and the glasses. So this is the unit that you can see here with the doors, the storage area and the revolving doors, a little different concept from what you have seen so far online. Teak wood, teak finish, but this has got a semi-gloss finish. It's not high gloss and not matte also. It has got semi-gloss finish. And this one is going to Kolkata, West Bengal. If you like it, we can deliver it anywhere across India. And outside India also, we are delivering to most of the places. You can let us know your design, your size, your choice, your colors, and we can make it for you. Hope you like this. Let us know how you like it, or you have some suggestions, some comments. We'll be more than happy to hear from you. For more designs, you can visit our website, arsonwoods.com. And if you have any questions, please ask. Thank you so much.